How to eat Japanese pudding. First, take your pudding and open it up. At this point, you'll notice it's stuck to the cup. Find the tab on the bottom and pull the tab to release the pudding. And that's it. いただきます.